We are in Norway. We've just come from Mexico.
Okay.
Thank you. Were they on the ship at first?
Yep.
Then we'll have to get a picture of them, huh? Disney. We are at the USA park. Saw Kim.
On the right there. Right here.
That's where we're headed.
The way through the deck.
Down by the water, I can see right now. What's this place? This is directly in the middle. I see the light. So we've seen half the park.
Corey, do your poo bear. Do your poo bear.
Say thank you, Daddy.
All right. That was the US of A from across the lake. And he just went to France.
I can't find it.
Where's mine?
Okay.
Here we are. Epcot.
Some of the color, you know.
About to see the grand finale.
About a minute or two here.
The whole crew's here.
About a minute.
There's Miss Ashlyn. Ready to see the laser show. Grammy. And Gramps. And the other 14 million people here.
It's 9 o'clock.
Here comes airplane over. There's something right up there. See it? They're going to want to see it all.
It'd be an interesting view, wouldn't it? See it from above.
From up the sky.
Where's Caleb at? Come here, Caleb. Get ready, bud. Come here.
They're above the clouds up there, though.
Get ready, and I'll pick you up here, bud.
Hey,
put your stuff there.
The lands have gathered for thousands and thousands of years before us to share the light and to share a story. An amazing story, as old as time itself, but still being written. And though each of us has our own individual stories to tell, a true adventure emerges when we bring them all together as one.
Watch the sky over the water.
I hope you enjoy our story tonight. Reflections of Earth.
Wow. I just went out. Listen.
Thank you. Thank you.
See, I can't tell.
Excuse me. Can you get a picture?
I don't even know if it's on. I can't tell. It doesn't tell me. Nothing tells me a red light or nothing. Brian, nothing tells me if it's on or off. It's been recording. All right, good.
Nobody snap a picture.
Dad, you get a picture of them as soon as they need. Okay, here we go. Hey, guys.
Okay, this way.
Right there, guys.
Right here, this
picture.
Way, guys.
Caleb, right here. Caleb.
Hey, Caleb, get in. Caleb's behind. Come on. Right there we go.
There he is.
All right.
All right.
Tommy.
Before we get to those little Tommies, we've got some termite mounds on the net. Termite mounds on the net. There we go. Those torpedoes above termite mounds, they are as hard as concrete, used by elephants as a scratching post. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, those termites are very small. They only take mud and saliva and hold them to build these beautiful castles you can see. A little meat to quit. Ladies and gentlemen, these are Tommies. When they're fully grown, they only weigh 40 to 60 pounds. The sad thing about them is on the right and left, and there's a wildebeest as well. Look how close we can go. This is a young little giraffe.
Look, Corey, see the giraffe? This one right here. You see the giraffe?
Look at the giraffe.
Yeah,
you can see the mother is on the right-hand side. This is a baby, if you can call that a baby. The mother is sitting or lying down on the right-hand side. The word giraffe means graceful walker in Arabic. Group of 1.5 million, and a baby can stand up in about 10 minutes after they've been born. A white-bearded wildebeest. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, on the right-hand side, you can see some Patterson's Eland coming up. They are on the top of the hill on the right-hand side, Patterson's Eland. Right on the top on the right-hand side, that is the largest antelope in Africa. They weigh about 2,000 pounds each, and they are 6 feet to the shoulder.
I want to shoot.
Now the male and the female elands are those beautiful spiral horns. To the left of them, 12,000 pounds. Those ears will get 30
look,
square
Corey,
inches.
Look at the elephant.
Yes, on the left-hand side we have the female elephants. Now these ladies weigh about 8,000 pounds each, and they feed on 300 pounds of food every day. Now they move their ears constantly, that's how they cool themselves down. And they do take mud or dirt baths, just to protect their hides from the sun.
Why didn't you see
them? Now the baby elephant.
All right,
guys.
Cute.
Hey, Larry, I'm
thank you.
One of you and I would hurt him.
Yes, you tell me to go around and start to hold the
Hey, Corey, are you petting a goat?
No, I'm brushing the goat.
You're brushing the goat.
Hey, Mary, come in. Marky, we're going to get a picture.
Hey, go on over there, guys.
Mary.
Ashlyn, go on over there. Walk on over there with Caleb and Corey.
Ashlyn, where's your camera?
Thank you.
Kevin.